right now.
I feel so close to you right now.
No, yeah. It's a force field. Seriously, come on. Nobody's around. Well, you do now.
That's fine.
Come on, please. You just put your arm here. And you put your arm here. And we just...
Okay, you need to get some...
I'm not gonna bite,
please. You need to get some rest.
Love falls down on me. Surround me like a waterfall.
This is on my foot anymore.
There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
But if you want to come by later, you know, that's...
You mean here?
Yeah, no.
Can't. No, don't worry.
Meet me for dinner.
You want to have dinner?
That's okay. I won't tell anyone.
Yeah. Oh, we love you. We love you so much, and we love that you support our relationship.
The thought that counts, and I love that you did this. I
just wanted you to know how much, you mean to me. Not just on Valentine's Day, but every single day.
I think it's wonderful.
I think you're just being nice.
You have to sip it or else your toast doesn't count. Come on, I think you're right.
I know, but
try it.
This.
It's good, come on. Try it.
Not bad.
Told you. You're good, isn't it?
Romance isn't inside your comfort zone, so I made a list.
Mm-hmm.
And here are some of the highlights. Be sure to present the bouquet of flowers. Oh, putting one in Sam's hair would be a nice touch. Right here.
Okay.
You'll also find the book of love poems that I mentioned earlier. Pick one that expresses what's in your place. Here is a list of your approved romantic activities.
Another list. Just like Valentine's Day. Thank you.
Yes, and it was a huge success, wasn't it? Yes, it was.
What is wrong? What do you think?
Sorry. Okay. Next on the list
is, what am I doing wrong?
You have to read me.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell you about this new 9mm I like for you.
Mm-hmm.
It's ultra light.
Ooh, that's sexy.
It has a non-slip handle.
That is hot.
So when you're dangling off a building, you're never gonna drop your gun again.
Oh, that is the most wonderful thing I've ever heard.
On a roof?
Yeah, does that sound that crazy to you?
Unexpected. Maybe. From you.
Yeah, I just thought we could... Eat, that's what you do at dinner. The building is on 10th in Edith, and it's a very nice night out. It's so, will you come?
There are risks involved with Jason, physically. Come on, it's not like I haven't lived my entire life on the edge anyway. The difference with Jason is I feel completely safe emotionally. He's loyal. I can count on him. He accepts me for me. Imagine that. And I accept him for him. Every morning that I wake up and you are next to me. Every time you walk out of the door and you look for just a second to notice me. All of the moments you worry.
Yes, I will marry you.
It's just a film. I'll get the real ring and you can become whatever you want.
I have everything that I want. I can't believe we're getting married.